Well, this person's name and at is not Oof. I used my magical skills. I'm like Doctor Strange over here. You know, he has the time stone, but he has other magic as well. My magical powers, I was able to warp reality. I changed this person's name and at to something that it's not. In other words, their personal information is not in this video.
Those weeaboos, man, they're scary, I'm not gonna lie.
Well, I was surprised to find something on Twitter. A lot of people, over 500 people, freaking out, extremely mad at me for something that I absolutely can't take seriously. None of you probably will either. I am baffled that 541 people actually took this seriously.
You're baffled that people would take anything seriously on the internet when there are literally people on said internet that are willing to do horrible things to other people in the name of Vic Mignogna, despite Vic Mignogna saying not to do these terrible things?
In this video, again, just an opinion segment, and the person who's tweeted is, they have actually showed me something that I never thought of before until today. I have come up with something completely innovative. I've changed the way things operate with my magical skills. Let me show you. Tweet in question. Take a look at this.
Wait. So you took time out of your day, the journalist, to make a freaking video on a random tweet on Twitter because you're completely unfazed by what's being said on Twitter. Okay, boomer.
On with that. Let's take a look. He says, dang, people are still making Vic videos. And he takes a screenshot of two of my videos right next to each other. One from one day ago, and one from a week ago. Except, he seems to have cropped out all of the context. So I decided to make a little response. I said, I like how this guy had to crop out the rest of my videos to try and make his point.
I'll spare you the rest of the torture that comes within Hero just crying throughout the whole video and saying, I'm not mad, you're mad, bro. Somebody criticized Hero, or misrepresented him, or whatever. Some random nobody misrepresented Hero or something. Hero got mad. Decided to take Yellow Flash's past, you know, advice and make content out of people that criticize you, I guess. And here we are right now. He made a 7-minute video that he says is quote-unquote a fluffy opinion, whatchamacallit. So remember, guys, Hero Hei was so unfazed by this that he needed to go ahead and make a 7-minute video promising you that he is more than just a Vic Mignogna channel. To be fair, Hero, when I first met you, you had like, what, 30,000 subs or something? And majority of them you got from your Mikasa video where you talk about Attack on Titan or something. I'm gonna assume that's where they came from because it was your highest rated video. It certainly wasn't the skits that you were doing while you were prancing around in your underwear trying to be a hero, like an actual one, like some senile old man. But you can't really blame somebody for thinking you're all Vic-related content when a majority of your subscriber fan base came from that. You can't blame people for taking jabs at you for that. Other people, such as Tug and even Yellow Flash, have moved on, and they're not even covering the Vic stuff anymore because they don't need to anymore. They've already built an audience outside of that. So I think what this person was trying to get at, or overall anybody that criticized you for continuing to make Vic videos, is you're better than that. You have 100,000 subs. You constantly network with Billy D from oneangrygamer.net. You just go to Twitter and Reddit to get your information and news, for the most part. Correct me if I'm wrong on that. I don't hate you, but I will criticize you for this. You're not really good at taking criticism, buddy. And I know how that feels like, because I used to be like that. But I'd like to think that I've changed a bit. Can't say the same for you. And as long as you keep growing, I don't think you will. I think the only thing that'll keep growing along with your sub count is your ego. Because this is a pretty good sign of your ego getting the best of you. You don't want to be criticized. You get angry. You give this meme justice. You're saying, I'm not mad, bro. You're mad. And you just kind of come off as a whiny little bitch. But what do I know? Send man bad. Send man bad. I mean,